You have a tab on it for right turn, okay?
And 1,000 turns.
1,000 turns, all right. The field's looking really happy right now for us. It's beautiful. Wow, that looks so happy. So as a reminder, this is no tab, and then you added tail weight.
No tab and some tail weight.
Okay.
Holy moly.
Yeah, I'd say the tail weight was a happy thing, but look at that. Holy smokes. Is that the DT?
I don't think so.
No, I just heard something.
Turns 1,500
and nothing else, right? Oh, that's beautiful. So tell me what you did here on this.
All right, I took out the stab tilt and increased the stab incidence by a
skosh. All right, and how many turns?
15.
Okay. Feels like it's coming this way, yeah. So you put 1750 on it. Wow, there's some floaty stuff happening right now too. Looks like it's coming toward us, but do you want to get this?
Yeah, just turn it down.
All right. 1750 and
a little tail weight back on.
Okay. Going to get up there. The Korda Victory pose. Oh, did you take half the clay off of the...
took some clay off, and I put in 2,000.
Okay. Thank you. put a shim of down thrust? Or?
Yeah, down, a little bit of down thrust because it went up really steep.
Okay. And it's 2,000 turns. He's going for a ride. Hope you pulled the DT. Did you pull the DT? Wow, he looks beautiful against that blue sky. Man. Go.